Yes, welcome Maths class. How are you? Now we are revising the questions set. See, last class we were revising about the properties of subtraction. First class we learned the we revised the properties of addition. Last class we revised the properties of subtraction. This class today we are going to revise the properties of multiplication. Okay, so rational numbers, properties of rational numbers. Today we are learning properties of multiplication. Okay, so what are the five properties we learned? Closure property, commutative property, associative property, multiplicative identity, multiplicative inverse. Okay? So what is closure property? Closure property, A by B into C by D. Say C by D is equal to C by D is closed. A by B into C by D is closed apart. Rational numbers. Closure multiplication for rational numbers. What is the next property under multiplication? That is commutative property. Set. So first is the closure property. Second is the commutative property. So what is commutative property? A by B into C by D is equal to C by D into A by B. So this is commutative property. Closure property, A by B into C by D is closed for rational numbers. Close under multiplication for rational numbers. Commutative property means A by B into C by D into C by D into A by B. The next, what is the property? Associative property. So what is associative property? Can you tell me? A by B into C by D into E by F is equal to A by D into C by D into E by F. Am I right? So this is associative property. So associative property also true for rational numbers under multiplication. Is it? Next, what is the fourth property we learned? Multiplicative identity. Can you tell me what is the multiplicative identity? One is it. Multiplicative identity is one. Can you tell me what is the additive identity? Additive identity is zero. Don't confuse both. Multiplicative identity one, additive identity is zero. So multiplicative inverse. Next, what is additive inverse? Additive inverse is minus A by D. Is it? So multiplicative inverse, what is multiplicative inverse? Can you tell me what is multiplicative inverse? Multiplicative inverse is B by A. So for any rational numbers A by B, B by A is the multiplicative inverse. Okay, clear? So properties of rational numbers, closure property, commutative property, associative property, multiplicative identity, multiplicative inverse. Okay. This much then we are going to see some problems under multiplicative properties of multiplication. Okay, so I'm going to give some problems. So minus 2 by 6 into, so this is, we can, this types of questions can be asked. Okay, yes. Minus 2 by 6 into 1 by 6 is equal to dash into minus 2. Can you tell me what is this? So, I can say this is commutative property. See, commutative property of multiplication means A by B into, you learned this, set C by D is equal to C by D into A by D. So, what will come here? Can you tell me? A by B into C by D, can you see C by D? See, what so C by D? 1 by 6 will come here. Okay. Understand? So, 1 by 6 will come here. So, another problem. Next problem. First pillar, second pillar, 5 by 13 into dash is equal to 1. So, what is this? Multiplicative identity, is it? So, if A by B is a rational number, A by B into dash is equal to 1, you have learnt multiplicative identity, that is B by A, is it? So, 5 by 13 into, what is B by A? 13 by 5, is it? Is it 1? So, can you understand how here 13 by 5 will come? This is A by B into B by A. This multiplicative 13 by 5. Okay, 5 by 13 by 5. Clear? So, next term, third term. 4/5 is equal to 4/5 into minus 5. What will come here? 1. Now only explain the set. Can you tell me what will come here? Commutative property. A/B into C/D is equal to C/D into A/B. So what will come here? I already explained. Now only explain. Can you tell me? -3/7. Set. A/B into C/D is equal to C/D into A/B. Okay. Next 4:1 dash into -11/26. Dash into -11/20. Tell me, any number in the 0 is 0, set. So 0 into -11/20 is equal to 0. One problem, -1/9 into -4/7 into 1/3 is equal to dash into -4/7. Property. Associative property. What is associative property? Tell me. A/B into C/D into E/F is equal to what will come? A/B into C/D into E/F. So what is A/B will come here? A/B. So what is this? -1/9. So E/F. So what is E/F here? 1/3. Okay. Are you clear? Shall we go for the next problem? (9/11) × (6/10). This is equal to dash into 9/11. At once you all know this is commutative property. Is it 6/10? Very good. 7. -9/22 into dash is equal to 0. Now only explain. Is it 0 into -9/2 is also 0? -9/22 into 0 is also 0. Okay. Wherever this dash comes. Okay. Problem. X/Y into y/x is equal to dash. What is the answer? Guess and tell me. X/Y. So I can cut this y, this y. I can cut this x. What will come? What is the answer? Okay. Can you understand how you got this one? Here x self. Get I cancel. And problem. -1 × (x/y) is equal to dash. -1 × (x/y). What is the answer? How will you work it out? -1 × (x/y). That is -1 × (x) is -x/y. So what is the answer? -x/y. Okay. You understand how you got this? -1 × (x/y). That is -1 × (x/y). Here we don't have any number. If you have any number, that is fine. Is it? That is okay. Then the problem. So 1/2 × (-12/7) (+6/10) is equal to 1/2 × (-12/7) × (6/10). The is dash property. What property is this? 1/2 × (-12/7) + (6/10) is equal to 1/2 × (-12/7). Can you tell me what which property? Can you name the property? What property? Associative property of multiplication. Okay, very good. Associative A/B × C/D. Sorry, A/B. Sorry, here also into. I'm sorry. A/B × C/D × E/F. Physical A/B × C/D × E/F. That is associative property of multiplication. Okay. Associative property of multiplication. Next one question. read out and write. You have to write the answer. Okay. 1 by 2 into 3 by 4 is equal to 3 by 4 into 1 by 2. This is what property? Name the property. This is commutative property of, commutative property of? Only commutative property can't say. Commutative property of what sign? Multiplication. Commutative property of multiplication. Likewise, this also not commutative, simply associative property. You can say whether it is associative property means the addition or subtraction or multiplication addition. There are four associative property. So this is associative property of multiplication. Okay? This is also commutative property of multiplication. Next one question. Dash distributes over addition and subtraction of rational numbers. Dash distributes. So multiplication distributes over. See, we learn now distributive property of multiplication over addition and subtraction. So here one question is, dash distributes over addition and subtraction of rational numbers. Multiplication distributes over addition and subtraction of rational numbers. Okay. Now we are going to do one problem for commutative property of multiplication. Okay, we will do one problem for commutative property of multiplication. Verify commutative property of multiplication. What is our question? Verify commutative property of multiplication for the number 56 by 35 and 47 by 20. So our question is verify commutative property of multiplication for the number 56 by 35 and 47 by 20. So now what is our first step? Commutative property of multiplication. Commutative property of multiplication, a by b into c by d plus c by d minus c by d divide. What is that? What sign will come here? C by d, a by b. Multiplication and I will. So a by b into c by d is equal to c by d into a by. So what is A by B here? 56 by 35. What is C by D here? 47 by 20. Which is equal to C by D? 47 by 20. What is A by B? 56 by 35. Okay, first step, you all know how to write like this. Then, see, these are very big numbers, is it? So what shall we do? We can simplify this numbers. See, we can go for this fourth problem. 1, 4 is 4, 5, 4 are 20. 1, 4 is 4, 4, 4 are 60. Can you write like this? 14 by 35 into 5, 4 are 20. So, 40 into 47 by here again you can go for this seventh table. 7 2s are 14, 7 5s are 35. Same way here we can go. 5 4s are 20, 1 4 is 4, 4 4s are 16. Again you can do 7 2s are 14, 5 7s are 35. Can you cut like this? The fourth table go home. 5 4s are 20. Here 1, 4 is 4. One remainder, 4, 4 are 16. Next, in the 14 and the 35 and 7, the table we can go. 7, 2s are 14, 7, 5s are 10. Are you learning tables from the first class itself? I'm saying, learn the tables. If you learn the tables only, you can. Otherwise, you cannot cut like this. So, what you get? 2 by 5 into 47 by 5 is equal to 47 by 5 into 5. Am I right? 2 by? So what you have to do? 2 into 47. What is 2 into 47? 94 by 5 5 star 25. That is 94 by 5 5 star. So both sides are equal. L hs and R hs. Both sides are equal. So I can say, I can say commutative property of multiplication is true for rational numbers. Okay, commutative property of multiplication is commutative property of multiplication. What did they ask? verify commutative property of multiplication for other given rational number. So we proved commutative property for rational numbers. Next we are going to do one problem. Evaluate or simplify. This type of problem we have done. 3/7 into 12/10 plus 3/2 into 5/9. So now 3 × 12/7 into 10 plus 3 × 5/2 into 9. Can I do like this? முதல்ல இது ரெண்டு எடுத்துட்டு இது ரெண்டு எடுத்து பிளஸ் இங்கே மல்டிப்ளை சார். ஸோ வாட் கேன் யூ டூ, வாட் டு டூ, கேன் யூ கட் திஸ் 3 × 12/7 × 10? கேன் யூ டூ எனி திங்? ஐ கான் டூ எனி திங் சார், பட் ஐ கேன் டூ 5 × 2 = 10, 6 × 2 = 12 சார். ஸோ 18/35 பிளஸ் here what can I do? 1 × 3 = 3, 3 × 3 = 9 set plus 5/6. Any problem in writing this? Do you have any problem? 18/35 plus 5/6, do you have any problem? What I did, I took idu rendu multiplication aanal idu rendu chertu eduthen, idu addition, idu separator, idu rendu multiplication aanal idu rendu chertu poten, am I right? Then what I did, 5 6 2 are 12, 5 2 are 10. You all know that. Yes? Then 1 × 3 = 3, 3 × 3 = 9. So I got 3 × 6 = 18/5. Now we have to find the LCM for 35 and 6. What is the LCM for 35 and 6? Can you? So we can't do anything, is it? So we have to find out 35 × 6. 5 × 6 = 30, 6 × 3 = 18, 2 × 10. LCM is 2 × 10. So what I have to do, I have to, the 35 × 6 potasna 2 × 10 varam, inge 35 potasna 2 × 10 varam. Okay, so multiply 35 × 6 is 2 × 10, 6 × 35 = 210. So 18 6 are 6 8 are 48 1 6 6 108 108 by 210 plus the idu edhukku poten 35 × 6 = 6 × 35. இங்கே 35 இருந்துச்சு, இங்கே 6 இருந்துச்சு. பட் the common denominator is LCM is 2 × 10. So for converting this, I did, I multiplied this 35 by 6 and I multiplied this 6 by 35. அதே நம்பர் மாறி போட்டு ஐ மல்டிப்ளைட். ஓகே, நான் 108 by 210 பிளஸ் 35 × 5. What is that? 35 × 5, 5 × 5 = 25, 5 × 3 = 15, 175 by 10. So 108 plus 100, so what is the next step? 108 plus 175 by 210 is it? 5 plus 8 13 3 1 remainder 8 1 5 plus 8 13 3 1 remainder. 7 plus 1 8, 1 plus 1 2, that is equal to 283 by 210. Okay, 283 by 210. So 283 by 210, what will you do? This is இங்கே மாற நம்பர், பெருசு நம்பர், கிழிச்சின நம்பர், தட் மீன்ஸ் இம்ப்ராப்பர் ஃப்ராக்ஷன். ஸோ வி ஹாவ் டு டூ லைக் 283 210, 1 210 3 7. அப்போ இது எப்படி வருது? இந்த 1 இங்கே போடணும், இது கீழே வர ரிமைண்டரை மேலே போடணும், டிவைசரை கீழே போடணும். 173 by 210. Yes. Okay students, today we revised properties of multiplication, is it? So we did some, we did some 12 fill-ups, we give some name, we named some properties, is it? So for some problems we named, then we did commutative property, we one problem, then we solved this. So remaining some more problems, I have given some homeworks also, you can work it out. Remaining problems, whenever you are getting time, you work it out, okay? So we will meet in the Zoom class. Thank you, students.